Today we're at Yusen Logistics to have a look at the scmPAL system that's been installed that utilises a KUKA IONTEC robot. It's been installed by SCM Handling, one of our platinum system partners.
Welcome to Yusen Logistics. We are a global supply chain company providing ocean, road, rail, air freight forwarding, warehouse, distribution and global supply chain services.
We were looking for productivity improvements and efficiency improvements, as well as we were struggling with recruitment for people that could handle the product for the entirety of a shift. So the scmPAL basically removes that element of manual handling from the end of the process.
We've implemented our scmPAL industrial robot palletising system, which is our standard industrial robot palletiser. It includes two pallet positions, which allows an operator to take a pallet out from one side without stopping the system on the other. The system includes a KR70 IONTEC robot, which is a 70 kilo payload, 6-axis robot, which we use for palletising operations due to its compact nature, allowing us to make the cell nice and compact and easy to deploy for customers.
So the KUKA robot incorporated into the scmPAL system uses the new KRC5 controller, which is very efficient in terms of size and power requirements. It means it fits into the scmPAL system very easily, which enables them to make a very compact modular solution.
So we've provided a full end-to-end solution for Yusen Logistics. We've included about 30 metres of our 24-volt in-feed conveyor at the packing stations. We weigh each case as it comes through to make sure that the appropriate parts have been packaged. If the box is underweight for whatever reason, it's rejected. We have also done a big piece of work integrating the system into their WMS system, so they've got full traceability from the packing stations to the palletiser and beyond.
It was a big change. So going from an old manual process into a fully automated process was a big change for the guys. Everyone was very good at implementing the new solution. We could tell SCM's passion for automation, and that helped with the installation and implementation as well.
The setup here at Yusen Logistics is a perfect example of a robotic palletising system in action. It's improved their efficiency, their throughput, and has given them a fast payback as well.
In terms of the benefits that the system's brought, it's reduced manual handling, it's eliminated health and safety concerns, and it's greatly streamlined their processes.
So have something like that operating on site has been a real head turner, and something that's been great for us as a company. And going forward, something that we'll hopefully use in other areas of the business as well.
Another great thing about the scmPAL, it's completely modular. So once we've installed it, it can be increased, it can be moved if required, it has a second, a third, a fourth life. And it's been a really big selling point for customers across the industrial spectrum.
So KUKA Robotics has worked with SCM Handling for many years now. They're one of our platinum system partners, and we can trust them to come in and work with customers to deliver a great solution for them. A system like the scmPAL compact palletising system offers manufacturers a great opportunity to get into robotics, take a first step into automation, where they're looking to automate their processes, and often starting at the palletising end is the best place to start.
SCM were great from the initial inquiry through to the design and implementation. You could tell their passion for robotics, and the implementation of the KUKA robot cell has been phenomenal. You know, any service and maintenance fully taken care of to ensure the robot's running as efficiently as possible all of the time, and it was really great to work with them.
Making automation easier.